So this is the camera I'm going to be using for outside. I just got in from Argos where I bought it from on offer for £99 and 99p. A bit miffed when I first picked it up because I can see it's clearly been dropped. Look, it's outside, it's middle. It's in the corner of the box here. I'm not very happy about that. But I've got my receipt, so if it doesn't work, I can take it back and get a new one. Let's see what I get inside. So a very brief history of Polaroid. It used to be the maker of those big massive cameras where you had instant pictures from and they instantly printed out. They were quite expensive, you know. You didn't go around taking pictures of your food in restaurants and start sharing it around by getting it duplicated and sending it to all your friends. But that's what Polaroid was. It was like a camera that printed out instant pictures. And then it went bust a couple of times, and now it's a holding company that leases out the name of the brand to anyone who's got enough money. The reason why I'm holding these batteries is because I got these from Poundland, and it's got all this garb written on the bottom. And as you can see on the bottom, it says this product is manufactured, distributed, and sold by the Powerhouse Group. Polaroid and Polaroid and Pixel are trademarks of the get this from a holding name of a company. PLRIP Holdings LLC. Catchy name. Used under license, PLRIP Holdings LLC does not manufacture this product or provide any manufacturer's warranty or support. So Polaroid is just a name now because it does have history for a lot of people of a certain age. I'd say my age downwards, so anyone in the 30s upwards knows Polaroid, but I'd pretty much say that millennials, which is a word that I hate with a passion, really have no affection for the name at all. However, this has really good reviews, so that's why I bought it, because I don't have the money to spend on crap. So this better work, because it's clearly been dropped. Now I've got the delightful task of getting into this sort of packaging. It's got a sticky label there. Let's see if I can get into this. I pretty much doubt it. And of course, it's starting to tear. Oh, grief. Am I in? Am I in? Am I getting in? No. Why is everything packaged up so annoyingly? No one was ever going to rob this. It was sold in Argos. No customs can ever get to this, or shoplifters, or whatever. Right, I'm gonna have to go get some scissors. This is where I get like major cuts or something. It's always this type of tough plastic. Ooh, books. Oh, that's cute. Cube Club. Polaroid Cube. Yeah, so there's plenty of unboxings of this, but I'm going to do my unboxing of this because I'm going to be using it for my Sunday Outside videos. Join the Polaroid Club community today and share your best moments with the world. Well, I'm doing that already on YouTube. To win great prizes! Exclamation mark. You'll be the first to know about exciting competitions for Cube users, so if you get creative, it's hip to be with Cube! Exclamation mark. It's not hip to say hip. Polaroid Cube. And, oh, it's like a quick start guide, that's good. So, get it on Google Play, oh, that's useful. And download on App Store, that's not useful. Right, oh, I see. So, oh, this is nice and easy. So, green means it's on, green means. Red means it's recording, blue means it's Wi-Fi, orange means that the micro SD card is low, and a battery's low as well. And then the half red, that's harder to see on this camera, well, it's on my LCD screen, only you can see it. Red forward slash orange means the memory card is full. Ah, that's good. That's really easy. Let's test. Yeah, not very good marks on the packaging because it didn't really hold it in place, but depending how deep, it's stuck. Oh no, that's clever. They've put a little bit of metal in there, so it's a magnet. So it's magnetic. That is a really strong magnet. And it's got a lovely rubbery feel. Well, it's not rubbery feel. Does it leave a fingernail print? Oh yeah, it does leave a... Well, if I dig my fingernail in, it does leave a mark. So it's rubberized. That is lovely. It feels very cold. Must have been in a cold stock room. And it's, yeah, so it's got a magnet. And there's its camera lens. And it's got this lovely colour ribbon thing for the Polaroid colours. That's where you get in to put the charger in, I suppose. We'll get to that in a minute. So let's just put that. Ooh! I love it! Oh no, it broke! I'll put it on upside down, that's why. So let's put that back down. What else do we get in here? Oh, let's read what it says in the back really quick. Oh no, I'll take pictures of all this. Hang on, let me just take pictures. I took pictures of all the languages because I think it's really funny how all the languages call it Wi-Fi, but this one language here just calls it WLAN. I don't know why. Let's get into the rest of the box now. Oh, there's something in there. Ooh, what's in here? Oh, it's the gift that keeps on giving. Oh, that's nice to give you a card to go with it. That's, I am actually quite impressed with that. I don't know why. But I just, no, I know, I don't know why I'm impressed with that. Because none of the other cameras ever bought have done that. Oh, look, there's its charging thingamajig. So I can charge it up, micro SD. No, I'm actually quite impressed with that. And it's 8 gig. That's obviously not big at all. You know, the ones I use are 16 gig ones. But it's better than now. So at least you can go straight away. Ooh. Something spongy. What's this? Oh, it's older. Oh, you get a little older for it as well. This is lovely. Oh, it feels really funny if there's everything wobble, 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 wobble. Wobble, wobble, wobble. Let's put that in there now. Because I am going to... I know you have to stick out to put the stuff in. I'm going to need a 2p coin or something. Oh, well. I'll come back to that in a minute. So, yeah, wobble, 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 wobble. That's going to be useful for when I'm outside. Because it does say it's weatherproof. And you get like a... Is that a lanyard? I think it's a lanyard. So you can have it on your person. So let's take out this box, which is just a box. And I think that's it, actually. I don't think there's anything else in. Oh, my word. Oh, that stressed getting some scissors, and I could have got in the bottom. Oh, no, I couldn't. No, I couldn't, look, because it's all sealed in. So, is there anything else? There's something else in there, and I don't know where it is. I think it's just empty boxes. Hang on. Yeah, I want to say that's just empty box. I can't feel no else in there. So, that's what I get. So, this is the unboxing part of this video. And we'll see how well it works on Sunday outside. I'm really, really happy with this. It should have been 130 quid or something, but I got it for $99.99. Oh no, not stopped yet. Let's get into it. Let's put the stuff in. Well, after a couple of minutes, I've realised it's not to do with turning this with a penny or anything like that. You just got to dig your finger in while dig a penny into this little bit here, which pulls it out. So. This is the top, that is the bottom, obviously, duh. But it's got like a little bit of magnetic in there, so it pulls it back in, and it's on these two little things to stop it from falling away. So inside, you can see where you charge it up, and you put the SD card in there, micro SD card, and then it's got this written on the top. So made in PRC, which I think stands for People's Republic of China. And so there we go. Let's get... Oh, and they also found this metal clippy clip thing in it. What do you call these again? I'm totally dense. My brain's just letting me down more and more recently. I don't know why. Oh, it doesn't bode well for the future, does it? So let's get this little titty-witty-witty little card out. It's, yeah, like I say, it's only 8 megabits. So, megabits. Oh my word. It's not megabits at all. Is that even a picture? It's 8 gigs, not 8 megs. Oh my word. So let's put this in. I wonder which way it goes in. It's going to go in the logical, correct way around. Facing upwards. Is it? Is it? I don't think it is. I think it has to go in upside down. Or downside up. Yeah, it goes in downside up. So that is like that. So that's that in there now. But I think I'll have to give it a charge before it works. So let's press that in proper like that. And what did it say? It was... green means it's on, and red means it's recording. So let's give it a press. So, one. Do I have to hold it in longer? Yeah, I think it... Ooh, it has a beep as well. So green means it's on. Now let's get recording. So I think you press it again. Ooh, red. Ooh, I think it's recording now. Are you recording me? This is a test, and this is this part over with. Thanks for watching, Scratch, and I'll see you when I see you. Bye.